time to take over, that's the mission. Yeah, there's the goal and that's the vision. Everything I do, they wanna hold me down. They wanna push me back, they try to stop me now. I just got stronger, I just last longer. I can see right through they bullshit, yeah, I ain't going under. Yeah, sometimes they wanna see me fall, I get back up. And now they motherfuckers, I can see they scared, cause I ain't up to where they want me to be. Just what only I can see, heights and elevation that most people couldn't dream to reach. But now I gotta preach about what I'm gonna do. Free the people, yeah, I can see them, they live in blue. That means they down and shit, just wearing frowns and shit. We got some leaders right now that look like clowns and shit. And that's why I'ma get everything back. Hustle hard and give it back to the people that had all the hard times and fall up in the traps. Yeah, they got it set just like that. They wanna see us fall, they wanna see us work all day, and then they take our pay in all different kinds of ways. But that's not what I say, no, that's not how we live. And there's enough out here for everyone to be living, and just giving it away to the next person. It's all information, knowledge that can save us. I ain't trying to be the hating ones like they have begun to be. Like really all I can see is they just wanna beat us down and make us into slavery. All these things, there is a machine, yeah, I can just see and be all in places at one time. But I just prefer just to be chilling by my lonely. No, that's not the way I would be. I'm just trying to plot for a second time alone, so I can see. Then I get the right words, then I get the right lines, put them together the right way. Yeah, I'm in my right mind. Tight lines, that's all I can spit. And I know that they gonna come with something, that they gonna try to get me stuck and trapped and locked up. Yeah, that's what they want from me. And yeah, that I can see what's up. Yeah, they know that I'm getting big. Yeah, they know that I'm so tough. And all that shit just made me stronger. Now I'm coming back like what? Planning, plotting, that's all I do. How to help the people out, the ones that stuck up in the system, the ones that's breaking their backs about all this bullshit that they got, and all this shit that they plan to keep us all down so they can stay rich and hoard it all in their hands. I don't know how we gonna get up over, but I'm working, trying to help the people get it. Yeah, no, we don't be after be hurting, cause they living good and we living bad. The balance is way off. Yeah, I'm trying to bring some equal to that. Now I just eat a snack, talking about the information so I can attack. But I ain't talking force, no, we ain't using that like they do. They the criminals, and I can see how we gon' get through this with peaceful non-resistance. That's the way to go. We show everyone that they really evil, and it's time to go. So we know the next way. The leaders of today, they gonna bow down to us, cause they ain't got nothing else to say. They generation is done, and they tried so hard to get me out, but I know I'm coming back so strong. And now they wanna see about how they can find a loophole to keep me locked up or something. Yeah, that's what they don't know, and they can't really find one, so they try some dirty shit, try to frame me for some shit I ain't done. Yeah, they do that shit, and they lazy as hell. Man, they ain't trying to get shit, they just wanna hoard what they got so no one else can get rich. Ain't that a bitch, but we gon' change it up soon as I get my shit together quick.